A woman from Pensacola has been sentenced to 12 years in prison for a deadly head-on collision last September. 30-year-old Lakeisha Waiters was convicted of DUI manslaughter. Deputies say she lost control of her vehicle and struck a car head-on. That happened last September on State Road 87 near Vonnie Tolbert Road.